dissolved in our saliva. And chloramphenicol palmitate is insoluble, which is why you can prepare it as suspension and is intended for oral administration. So when it is formulated as suspension, the bitter taste can be masked and not feel by the patient, because the ester is only hydrolyzed by lipases in the small intestine prior to absorption of the chloramphenicol. That's all from us. Thank you.